You're holy, and you're the God of power and might.